Hello. Can you, anybody hear me? Share this to Facebook. We shall begin shortly. Just setting things up. Hopefully. We will be playing Elder Scrolls Online. I've just bought it the other day. Set up my character last night. Let's see if we can play it now. On my PC. Jesus. Hey guys, I am doing a live stream now on YouTube, Elder Scrolls Online. Let's begin. Link in the description. Share that to TikTok. Right, okay, guys. Say something in chat if you can't hear me. I don't know if I've set up the microphone correctly. So just say something if you can't hear me in the chat. So let's begin. Hopefully you can hear the game music and sounds. It's playing through my speakers, but I'm not sure if it'll pick up through recording software. So here we go. Deep Wood Vale. Ooh, right.
Is someone out there? I could use your assistance. I'm quite trapped in here.
Okay. Dark elf, if anybody is wondering what my avatar is. Oh, the hell is he doing in there?
My thanks.
Is he a vampire?
Hear me out if you want to escape this place.
He's a vampire, right?
You were on the cart. I saw you before those witches caught us and tossed me in this stone box. Glad you're finally awake.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Apologies for my ghastly appearance. I'm not feeling my best.
Opening part last night. By accident. So I don't know how we managed to get into this jail. Anyway. I'm not feeling my best. Where are we now?
Our precise location. I can only speculate. Somewhere in Western Skyrim, I suppose. I was involved in my own investigation when the Ice Reach Coven Witch attacked. We can escape, but I desperately need your help first.
Oh?
The witches must have stashed my belongings nearby. Among them is a small flask. I can open the cell door. Once I do, I need you to retrieve that flask for me. I'll be too weak. And until I have it, you're in significant danger.
Why?
I swear,
what?
I intend you no harm. If I don't get that flask back, however, my intentions won't matter. Retrieve it, then we'll break out of here together.
All right, then.
Don't be afraid. This may be jarring, but it's a necessary part of the plan.
Alrighty then. Come on then. Oh, well, hello. Yep. He's a vampire, alright.
Please, hurry and retrieve my flask.
Beetle. Put it on. Beetle. Bird. Let me just type in the chat, bro, if you can't hear. Eat. of things I could use. No. Okay then. Is he alright?
Please retrieve the flask. It must be nearby. I can sense it.
Rat? Where's this rat? Oh, hello, Mr. Rat. I'll have that, I suppose. Take arm. Oh! Achievement unlocked. Physic crafting stations. Register to unlock. Register to craft. Okay, that's cool. Ha! So, I have played Skyrim on my PS4. PS3 and then PS4. So I know slightly what I'm doing, but I am new to this gaming, gaming on PC, so the controls might not necessarily be straightforward to me. What am I stuck on now? Jump, jump, jump. Coins. Let's take some. I keep wanting to. Yeah. I keep wanting to click them to pick them up. Obviously, that doesn't work. How do you crouch? That's it. Can I? That's a sack in it. Can I open up? Okay then. Feather, can I? See, in Skyrim, all these little books and leaflets you'd be able to read. So that's a bit disturbing for me. I wanted to read what was on that letter. Ritual stone. Let's see what we can get. Another ritual stone. Oh, are these tombs? Are these sarcophaguses? Sarcophagi. Okay. We're looking for his flask. The vampire's flask. Can't use the door. It's cobwebby over here. That's very good. Not really, but you know. Oh, I'm supposed to be following the icon, aren't I? Duh. Alright, well then. Ah, look, it's a flask. Press D. Right, lockpicks. Get a couple of them. SP, let's get that. that. What else is in here? Let's get some apples. Let's get some more lockpicks, shall we? Anything I do in this corner? No. Cool. Right. What is this vampire gonna do?
Did you find it? Give it to me.
Why should I give it to you, your vampire?
Yes, that's better. Thank you. I could feel my control slipping away.
Okay. Your control? Control of what? Control of being a bat?
Yes, that was blood. But I swear there's no cause for alarm.
Not
every vampire is a monster.
I'm
part of a group that only drinks from willing donors.
Yeah, I told you.
We regulate the actions of less scrupulous vampires. I belong to House Ravenwatch, one of the noble houses of Rivenspire. We adhere to the teachings of our founder, Count Verandis Ravenwatch. We take no blood by force. We help those in need, and we curtail the actions of more hostile vampires.
Right.
We go where we're needed. I was investigating a burial site in Bankrai when I discovered smugglers stealing ancient remains. I followed the trail, ran into the witch, and... well, you know the rest. Now, we need to get out of here.
Do we have to?
Yes.
Right. Go then.
I belong to House. We go where we're needed. I was investigating a burial site in. Sort of. I regained enough of my senses when they carried me in here to remember the way out. It's pretty straightforward. I'll guide the.
Yeah,
I'll look
you
closely. You never know what's wandering around in these old barrows.
I guess we can go into this door.
I wonder why the witches are storing all these things.
No,
see if you can find a weapon. I'll grab something more suited to my skills.
I'll take some water, thank you. Take some boots. Can I put the boots on? Usually I just leave these all night on the floor, but it's the 13th game. Might as well take a lot. Who knows when I don't need the bastards. I'll take that, thank you very much. Yes, of course. Why is natural water inside Earth? That just makes no sense.
Hmm.
You always have that on you. Well, you just found that.
That looks dangerous enough. Now come on, this way.
Sure. Let's see what's down here first. Nothing special on this. What's it? Do I need any more boots? What do I do? Right. Let's. Okay then. Give me the sword.
What are you two doing out? Ergala still has need of you.
That's the brute who threw us in our cell. We have to get past him.
I'll put you two milk drinkers back in your cage.
The only way out is through him. I'll support you from back. Strike him with a light attack. Hit him again. Hit him again!
You're fast.
I am.
You can't withstand this.
Don't let this heavy attack hit him. Strike him while he's off balance.
Hold.
Defend yourself. Strike back. Get your guard. Hit him again.
You can't block what you can't see.
Break free from that stun. You can get out of that. Break free, my friend. Press your advantage with a heavy attack.
Pretty sure he should be dead.
Interrupt the attack.
Is he dead?
Stop his attack!
Why is he not dead?
Time to end this!
Finish him off so we can escape!
Smell not this.
Yeah.
We should move on.
Finally. Okay.
Handled yourself well.
I did.
Not sure I would have made it past that savage without your assistance. You'll be out of these crypts soon enough.
Crypts? What do you mean, crypts? Crypts. Oh, I received a notification. It's whatever. Oh dear. Right, okay then. Notification. Oh, yes. I'll take that if you don't mind. Thank you. That looks magical. Magique. Sac magique. Oh, you're following me. Okay. Oh, now I can read books. Hello. Stairs. Nice. Crossroads. Oh dear, tired. I like that. That's a nice hour. Why is it not a treasure chest? Should be a treasure chest. Right then. Get off. Shall we not be bothered about all these? Shall I just get out of here? I would talk to the chat, but there's nothing in the chat, so... yeah. Very nice. Oh, hang on. Is this where we've just been? I feel this is where... We need to remember to follow the oh dear. There we go.
More weapons. Grab anything you think might be useful.
I'm sure you could quest on it. M. Ooh. Maple Inferno or Maple Inferno, both, so it's different designs. It doesn't really matter, the flame stuff. Wait. Ooh! Nice one. What does that... Right.
The witch's attack left me nearly senseless. But I recall that I...
All right, bye then. We won't need any of them. Right, let's go then.
Giant frostbite spider! Kill it, my friend!
I thought this was it. Right. Where'd he go? Did I not get it? Things. Surely die. I do like this stuff, it's quite nice stuff.
To the exit.
Control to speak. Alrighty then.
Quick, hide. Look up on the bridge.
That's not control. Control is
not. As you see, the storms of Hags will be quite devastating.
As long as everything is ready for the first harvest to gather, I will be pleased.
Where they go?
Very curious. Let's talk for a moment.
Hey. Hi.
That was Urgala, leader of this branch of the Ice Reach Coven.
I see.
She's the witch who locked us in the barrow. The others take their orders from her.
Okay.
I'm not sure, but I believe he's one of my kind.
Your kind?
I mentioned a devastating storm. We need to find out exactly what they have planned. My apologies, but we're going to have to postpone our escape.
Why?
We'll make an investigator out of you yet.
Okay.
I need to figure out how those stolen remains, the Ice Reach Coven, and that vampire are connected. Let's catch up to Agala and her guest and see what we can find out.
Sure. Goodbye. I wonder if there's a shortcut here so I can view my character in third person. Oh. First, third person. V. There we go. There we go. Right, sorry, wrong way. Sometimes I like third person in Skyrim. I like first person.
You should be able to catch up with Matron Ogala through here.
This will be similar. Well, I'm not sure I like it being off center though. There we go, whatever. Sometimes I use, mostly I used third person. I don't really like first person games. But is that a bat? That's a bat. Oh, it's nice and hot. Let's take it. Oh, disappear. It's funny. I'm right here, she can't see me. Hey.
Come here.
As soon as I attack, you should not take it. Is that a bat? Nice death. Oh, let's see. Let's get some more lock picks. You don't know when you want lock picks, do we? Neat. Neat, neat, neat. Ooh.
Witches and their servants are everywhere. We could sneak through if you wish to avoid more battles.
Why would we sneak through? battle has earned me experience. You know. How is that not hitting him? That surely should hit him. Oh! Can't believe that doesn't hit them. That totally should hit. Bye! Bye bye. Have a nice, lay down, boys. Wait, what is this? What is this? What is this? It's a brewing station. That's what this is. That's a book that I can't read again. Hello. You're going to die. Get out, man. Well done, thank you. That's a lot of urns. Did you earn those urns? Don't think you did. I really like this stuff. This is stuff. Hey. Bye. You come at me, I smite you with my mighty smiter. In it. In it, blood. Whoa, never said that in my entire life. Search my sack. Ooh. Search my sack. That's funny. Well, I'll take some coins, thank you very much. Right, let's go this way. No, no treasure chest. that's disappointing. That really is disappointing. Dear idea. Oh, is this that bridge? Come on, Langman.
It should be just up ahead.
Is it?
Hurry!
I don't know what you heard. He's not hurrying. Why is he not hurrying? Scrolls, I can't read as usual. Turn page. See. Okay, bye. If it doesn't earn me any skill points, no point having it. Where are you going?
Sky! What have they done?
What's up with the sky?
We must reach that clearing!
I mean over there. Is that over there? What? No, it's over there. Okay. Let me just go get a drink. I'm back. Oh. You couldn't have told me that earlier.
I think with all the truly bizarre events of my life, not much would unnerve me. Yet an enormous arcane storm roiling in the sky still manages to do the trick. If we hurry, we can find the source.
Okay. I don't know why I'm saying goodbye all the time. It's not going anywhere, is it? Huh. Can't believe he hasn't even seen me. I hope you die. First body that has allowed me to search. Why can't I go? It's just a bush, why can't I walk over it? It's just a bloody bush. Should be able to walk over it, it's not like that giant tree, is it? Goodness me. Bye! Death to you, sir. It's just death to you. Is this where I'm supposed to be doing? I don't know. Oh, looks like it is. There, looks like it might be another two entrances.
The barrel, it stinks of dead gnomes.
What? Who said this? sure who said that. Come on, get me, bitch.
Come on, get me.
That surely should have got it. Can't believe that's my game.
Wish we could sleep on beds, on piles of hay.
Who is saying that? There's nobody over. No, is it over you? Is it you? Is it you? Are you saying that?
Tuck!
Who said that this time? You. That rude. That rude, that didn't hit him. Bye. Hello to anyone that's watching my live stream. Please comment if you are listening to me. And like this. What's with... Alright, let's just leave him alone. I didn't even see you there, sir. Very good watch, are you? That surely should be gone.
It's in frustration of easy. Like, I know NPCs and NPCs and villains are stupid, but you know, they shouldn't be this.
Death to you, sir. Bye bye.
You see that?
Die. What?
What's what?
You see the thing about the schemers.
What? How come this one's still alive? I killed this one. I'm sure I killed this one. Did I kill this one?
We need more catgut for our balls.
For your balls? You need more captors for your balls? What? Are these just reappearing? Are they just shooting? Is that it? Yeah, I think they might be really smart. Well, what's the point of this? I'm very disappointed with what I've...
You'd think with all the truly bizarre effects...
Thank you. Hello.
Door up ahead. Looks like the way up to the clearing. This place is thick with Coven members. Be on your guard.
I forgot this is, isn't it? Why can't I do the magic? Thank you, sir. That's why the enemies keep spawning, innit? Because it's multiplayer in place. It's all
you'd think with all the truly
Of course. Wine. Why do I keep seeing real? Oh, hello. I'm sorry.
Those hands. They bear the same symbol as the ones I saw in Bankrai.
I'm right in front of you. Why aren't you attacking? Weird. What? What's that about?
Follow me here.
Nathan Ugly.
We can't stop that storm unless we deal with Matron. Kill
Ogala.
Be that will stop the storm from growing.
Of beauty, Ogala. I'll be in touch after the harvest.
Hey,
you
bitch.
Escaped. No matter. But soon all of Skyrim will fall.
Welcome to my death.
Your efforts mean
your
nothing.
Death.
The harvest will
die. Bye-bye.
A storm. Somehow that pike is involved. Destroy it, quickly!
Destroy what? What are we destroying now? What are we destroying? Oh, that. Sorry. In one go.
You did it.
I know
the
it.
The storm's dissipated.
Do I get anything special for it? Aye. What did I get?
A skill.
Is this it? Yeah. Who knows? Dark magic. Oh, dark magic. Daedric, summon him. Oh, I don't have it. Why did you want me to go in here? Who knows?
I wish we could have learned more before we killed Matron Ogala. I still don't understand what the Coven has planned.
Well, you told me
and
to kill her.
It's not knowing that worries me.
God's sake, man. Make up your bloody mind, sir.
That's true. And we stopped that storm. My investigations have led to even darker corners, but progress has been made. Here, consider this a stipend from Ravenwatch. For your valuable assistance, of course. Now let's get out of here. The Icereach Coven's presence in Western Skyrim concerns me. But we need to keep moving. The path down is through those doors. Outside, I'll point you towards Solitude. Go to the city and warn them. Whatever the Coven has planned, it didn't end here. Not right now. Other members of the Ravenwatch came here ahead of me. They'll be interested in the vampire we saw, and I need to get word to them. Besides, I want to follow the trail while it's fresh. So it only makes sense that you warn Solitude.
Alrighty then.
We're in the hold of Hafengar in Western Skyrim.
Hafengar!
Solitude is its capital city, and the seat of High King Sfargrim.
Skyrim!
If we can find any help against the Coven, it will be there.
Hafengar!
Head to Solitude and let the authorities know what happened here.
Hafengar!
The Nords don't tolerate Reachmen in their territory. Once you warn the guards, I'm sure High King Sfargrim will dispatch his troops.
I'm sure he will.
The Coven's threat is as good as done. But just in case, I'll tell my fellow Ravenwatch what happened here. As I said, my investigation began in an ancient burial site in Bankorai. Draugrkin were using similar urns, filling them with remains. Most disturbing, the ash and bones belonged to a dark army that once roamed the land, the Grey Host. I have no idea. When I stumbled into this nest of coven witches, I never expected to find a connection to the Draugrkin and the burial urns. And the vampire we saw. There's something more at play than we know. We need to find out what.
Alrighty then, bye-bye. Right. Of course I'm gonna clear him. Yeah, I thought. Right, Dark Elf. Oh yeah, my name is Juxfe. Dark Elf Sorcerer. I think I said High Elf earlier. Obviously that was wrong. I'm a Dark Elf. Right, let's see. I've got two skill points. What's this? Advised abilities. Summon unstable familiar. Mage Fury. What is that one? Have solid gems. Go for that one, shall we? Two and three. Cast off bow. Cast off greaves. Whatever that is. Oh, have I not got any trousers on? What's that? Go on then.
Right.
The Nords don't tolerate Reachmen in their temple.
So, how? Chest sword. I'm not killing the scroll. Thank you. Western Sky.
Yarmouth.
This way, my friend.
Hello, my sir. Hello. Hysterical. Hello, what do you mean? Right door. No,
I need to make contact with the Raven Watch.
Sure. Hello, my sir. Oh, you are who are.
Once again, thank you for assisting me.
All right, bye then. Bye-bye. Bye, bitch. Bye. Stop trying to kill a squirrel. I'm not killing a squirrel or a cute little fox. So stop. Ooh, well, it's this sexy thing. Use way shrines to travel. Ooh, is that a way shrine? That's a way shrine. That's cool. Wandering merchant called Mervyn. Deeper Vale discover.
Welcome to Hafengar Hold, the center of Western Skyrim. Well, its political center. Because of the City of Solitude. It's not actually in the center of wait. I can't recall the last time I looked at a map. Anyway, want to trade?
Rude. You wanna have a look at my map? Common repair kit. How much coins have I got? 119. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I need anything right now. Yeah, let's see what this bitch does. Use way shrines that are fast and expensive way to travel. Way shrine. I've traveled in way shrines. That's me. Welcome to the two more people that's joined this live. Hello. How are you all? Well, how are the... I don't know. How are you all doing? linked in the chat. If you can't hear me properly, then please let me know as well. Right, which way shall we go? I don't think I can use this right now. Can you start? What's that? Canes Aegis. Aegis. What? Aegis. Hello, my sir. I need myself a horse. Where can I get a horse from? Need a horse. Help! Need a horse. Hello. Who is you? How do you do?
Where's that caravan? It should have arrived.
No idea.
Hail, stranger. I don't suppose you've seen a caravan on your travels. We've been expecting one. Stuck to the brim with supplies for the Dragon Bridge garrison. But it never arrived.
Ah. Why?
Good question. This is the third time this month it's happened. We always find the wagons eventually, but strip clean of our supplies and the caravaneers run off. It's really taking a toll on the garrison. We can't function like this.
Excuse me if you hear any rustling. I'm just eating some wrapped.
Not sure. Making assumptions is a little above my station. That's a question for Captain Hingrid. If you want to help, I'm sure she'd make it worth your while. She's farther down the road, outside of town, watching for the caravan.
Okay.
If the supplies don't arrive soon, there won't be much of a garrison left. Oh, at least not a very good one.
No.
You can find
one.
Captain Hingrid on the road outside of town.
It's not very good.
With our reduced numbers, I'm sure she'd appreciate any assistance you could offer. In addition to being a lumber town, Dragon Bridge's proximity to Solitude makes it a key strategic location. Of course, that was before Solitude decided to ignore us. I don't know. It's just a feeling. In the past, we received supplies on a regular basis. Soldiers were routinely rotated through the garrison. We felt important. In recent weeks, that began to change. It's like Solitude is too busy to bother.
I see. Why?
If by trouble you mean that we're almost out of food or that we're down to only a handful of soldiers, then I agree with you. In addition to the missing caravan, we haven't seen any relief soldiers in quite some time. It's like they've forgotten us. I don't know. It's just if by trouble you mean that. I don't know.
Is that it?
If the supplies don't.
Right, okay. Map. Where am I going? Where's this person? T. What does T do? Where's the quests at? Surely there should be. Q. Q? Okay. Controls. Ah. quest journal. Jay. JJ. Show a map. F. Wait. This way. Dragon. I'm guessing that's her, then.
There aren't many of us here in Dragonbridge. This was once a busy...
Hello, Mr. Person. Mr. Person. Fod. Hello, Fod. Fod.
Well?
What do you mean, well? Oh, hello, can I have your horse? A horse. Captain Higgledy.
I'm rather busy right now.
Why are they highlighting? Captain of the barracks. Where is I? Mr. Captain. Mrs. Captain. Look, get your sword out for me. Look, I don't like your sword.
You'd rather be cracking heads.
Cannot go into tents. Right. Halalalalalala. E.
Dragonbridge is a little quiet for my taste.
Okay. Not important.
Oh!
I... die.
Help!
I'm stuck. Where is this? Is she flying down here?
Last year in Windhelm, I brought my mastiffs to show off at the Mage's Guild. So many compliments on my dog.
Okay, not interested. Are they? They're tigers. Look at that tank. Fudoki cookie. Where is this Captain Hinwood?
Another dead soldier and no sign of our supplies. This is the third caravan this month that never made it to Dragonbridge. and the soldier I sent to look for it. Dead! I'm at my wit's end!
Dead?
Crow's blood!
Oh dear.
The garrison's remaining reserves won't last a week without an influx of fresh supplies. Forced to conscript civilians to do the work of the garrison? What a sorry state we've been reduced to! Well, who am I to look a gift guar in the mouth? If you're willing to help, then I'm willing to make it worth your while. We haven't heard from Solitude for a while, so I have an agent acquiring supplies for us from other sources. They never arrive. Later we find the wagons ransacked and the traitors missing. If you can find the caravan, that would be a big help.
No, really.
Look for the missing caravan. See if you can determine what happened to it and who's to blame. I need to check on Ina, the caravan agent. She has a camp on the overlook, south of the bridge. Meet me there if you find any sign of the caravan. Ina Whiteye. Maybe caravan agent is too formal a title. I suppose you would call her a smuggler. She deals in black market goods. After Solitude stopped responding, she agreed to supply the garrison. I don't like it, but she's been a godsend.
Okay.
That's been a recent development, but yes. Without supplies from either legitimate sources or otherwise, the garrison's politics, I suppose. Look, we've never been a high priority for them. Besides being an important lumber town, Dragon
Bridge. Oh, didn't. Now, so now where? Matt.
Good luck. Meet me at the overlook if you find anything.
Bye bye. Don't snort at me, I will. Funny. Their AI isn't as clever as the ones in Skyrim. I did. Thank you. Oh! What's this? Oh, quick. Okay. So I go this way. Up and over. What have I discovered? Depth.
feel like I'm running one way.
There's plenty of room if you're looking for a place to rest.
Thanks, Lumbridge.
I'd welcome something.
Oh. See you there. We don't have to get up. You could talk to me from the floor. But okay. Sell your items at any vendor.
are you doing, man? What? What's he doing? See, I told you. Right. How did I die? When I'm in inventory, it should pause the game. Or if I wanted to consume some foodables. Okay. Each time you die, an equipped item loses 10% of its durability. Nice. Deaths to other players do not cause durability damage. You can spend stamina by plug. Okay, then. You little bastards. Where am I supposed to be going? Overlook. What is it? This is the overlook. Stop trying to kill a Scribble. Oh. First of all, I'm not dying again. Apparently I am. Oh, treasure. Venomous Sabana Fetty Film. I'll have you, I think. Yes. Right. You lot can't get me down here, so that's cool. Now I can't but get up to her, wherever her is. I don't know how she can be standing next to bears and shit. It's like, huh? What? back to Rune's story. Rude. Stop taking me. I am not going to die again to you, the likes of you. Thank you. Oh, Mentor's full again. Why?
Why?
Inventory space 60 out of 6. Is someone else about to kill me? About to go. Junk. Ah, there we go. So, marking them as junk doesn't get me rid of them. Destroy all gym. Yeah. There you go. No.
The embers are still warm. Ah, over here. What did you find?
My face.
Ina uses this camp to conduct business she prefers, not Markarth Mead. Ina deals with the Reach from time to time, though usually indirectly. The arrow, however, it worries me. Only Reachmen use Druadak snow owl feathers to fletch their arrows. The Reachmen come from the Reach, in the southwestern part of Skyrim. We've been at odds with those barbarians off and on for generations. Would they raid our caravan? Most certainly. But discovering their presence this far north is disturbing. No, but Ina must have come through here. This entire outlook is more or less her domain. Ina's got little outposts scattered everywhere up here. Look around and see if you can find any...
No,
search the... Search the other end of the overlook while I continue to look around here. What can I say? Ina isn't the kind of person who likes to be tied down to just one place. Besides, she likes to watch as her river shipments come in. I also use her as a look. Ina's a thorn in my side on the best of days.
Look, it's blue! Scratching in the back of the tree, it's a blue obelisk. Shut up. That's a new one watch for you. I died. That's funny. Nice segue. Oh dear. But it's like, I don't understand what give it takes fucking long, fucking hours to beat. So what have those settlers done? Jesus. Oh,
Don't.
Again.
Enjoying your combat in this world.
This.
Filled. reliquary is filled. They answer the call.
Should I?
The offerings. Enjoy your freedom from oblivion. It has begun. It's like so I mean it's not even say what I'm supposed to be doing. It's not obvious what apart from killing things, it's not obvious what how I'm supposed to do.
Oh, shut up. I'm just checking up on Google, see how you do it. You must destroy the three witch pikes in the midst of the storm. Each pike draws in lost souls, which will heal the pike if they allow to reach it. You will need to destroy all three pikes as quickly as possible to prevent and clear out the center of the storm from some ever greater monsters. Yeah, so I don't think it's
search the other end of the overlook while I continue to look around.
Oh, I tried. I got into a battle. And died several times. God's sake. This way. It's this way. She was pointing at what direction. Save your items for any business that you might have. They offered a good place.
Heard of me at the last moment. Perhaps I should have, but the answer is still no.
They'll find me here if I stay too long. I'm headed upriver. Upriver is two words, not one word. To the camp by the waterfall instead, it should be safer. So she's down there then. Oh, shut up. Shut up, I didn't do anything. Shut your hole. Great. Okay. That one, I guess. slam your stuff down. Bit.
Any luck? Let me see that. Wulang is Ina's right hand. She must have left this for him. Oh, damn. She really is in trouble. You check on that camp she mentioned and see if you can find her. I'll prepare the garrison for whatever's coming. Oh, I'm not sure what to think. But if the Reachmen went to all the effort to get this far north, it's probably for more than just raiding caravans. Be careful.
Caliban.
Once you find Ina, meet me back in Dragon Bridge.
All right then, sir, Madam Sneeze. This waterfall down there. There. Huh. There you go. That was easy, was it not?
Bridge.
Excuse you. Deathly Hallows. Yeah. Right then. Bye. Sexually frustration.
Don't hurt him, or I'll... Hey, you! Untie me!
Defyingly tricks. Shut up. I resurrection. Was it an evex? Right. You lot shall die where you stand. I don't know what that does. I'm pressing one button. Have you died yet? Oh, good.
That's better.
Now, you're welcome, sir.
Look, we don't have much time.
Oh, wait.
These curs plan to destroy our bridge, and I just gave them exactly the information they need to do so.
Why did you do that?
They have Uling. They would have killed him if I didn't cooperate. I told them about the smuggling tunnels, the ones that lead to the cavern beneath the bridge's foundations. Wow. They plan to use explosives to... The Reachman leader, Vund, is an alchemist. He created a powerful alchemical reagent. He's going to ignite the reagent and collapse the cavern. He's down there now, but there's still time. We need to... Good. The bridge is a symbol of Western Skyrim. It serves as both a vital thoroughfare and a monument to our people. I really don't know.
Didn't do anything. What I thought.
Station sentries on both sides of the bridge. As many as you can.
Yes, Captain.
Report. What did you find? Destroy the bridge? While we're standing right here? How do those rich idiots expect to get that close? Smuggler caves? Under my garrison? I'll deal with Ina later. Right now we need to act fast. Maybe we can flush the bastards out before they do whatever it is they're planning. I still... Wait, is that Ina? Wait, there's a problem. Ina! Care to explain the smuggler caves beneath my garrison? I got back here as quickly as I could. The Reachman. I heard something troubling as I made my way out of the camp. It's not just the bridge that's in danger. The Reachmen intend to utilize the smuggler cave entrances to surround the town. They're going to attack the garrison. If the Reachmen can use explosives, so can we. Gather the kindle pitch and fire salts from the garrison barn. We can use that to make our own explosives and seal those entrances. Here, I'll mark the entrances on your map. Use the fire salts and kindle pitch at each location. Then find the main entrance to the smuggler caves behind the waterfall. Seal the side entrances, then go stop Vund. And save Ulang too. I need him.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll save that for another day, I think. Okay. Thanks everyone for watching.